When we look through a red, blue, or green filter, we can sometimes see different things. But by combining these colors, we can get a clearer understanding of what we're looking at. Data works the same way. You need a complete set of data in order to gain visibility and develop an accurate story. However, your data on its own may not allow you to understand how practices and policies create inequitable conditions. Biased data and interpretation can create inaccurate assumptions about a student's learning abilities and experiences. To have a complete understanding of a student, we need data equity. Data equity applies an equity-centered lens and mindset to ensure data is collected, analyzed, interpreted, and shared with diverse stakeholders without bias or exclusion. To center equity, we need to consider who is involved when collecting, working with, and making decisions based on data. Schools and districts should ensure that representatives of all stakeholder groups, including community partners and those who have traditionally been marginalized, have a place at the table. To ensure every child has access to opportunities and the support they need to thrive, we must acknowledge our existing inequities. Data equity can help us do this, while also designing and implementing more equitable programs and systems. Join the Digital Promise League of Innovative Schools in the movement to harness the power of data in education through data equity and interoperability.